My wife and I have been collecting ever since our daughter was born in 1967 as a way of launching our book with 250 of the rattles. We're exhibiting, but not selling, our collection of baby rattles. And we're trying to find one collector or the right museum that would be interested
right.
in the whole thing.
But there are, for heaven's
there are hundreds and hundreds. And just launched the book.
Delightful.